You see a look outside the Hwasan Hanyeom Sports. Now the women's doubles gold medal match. This one is between Lee So-hee and Shin Suk-chan of Korea and Woo Dong-ni and Yu Zhao-han of China. Lee and Shin both won gold in the mixed team competition, while Shin also won gold in mixed doubles. These two won bronze together in 2013 at Universiad in women's doubles, and then gold as part of the mixed team. The Koreans would win the opening game 21-16. And here they're now 1 point away from goal. China to serve, and that smashed right at the Chinese player, and that will end it. 21-13 in the second game. They win this match 2-0 to win gold. Woo and Yu win silver. Kasahari and Kato of Japan.